choir of St. Michael Lutheran Church will be leading worship today, and I apologize, I'm going to have my back to you, but hopefully you'll see their smiling faces. This is the day the Lord has made.
Let us rejoice and be glad in it.
Let us take the time to remember who God is and who we are as God's people.
May we be open to the movement of the Spirit.
Verses 2 and 3.
On the day of Pentecost, all the believers were meeting together in one place. Suddenly, there was a sound from heaven like the roaring of a mighty windstorm, and it filled the house where they were sitting. Then, what looked like flames and tongues of fire appeared and settled on each of them. And everyone present was filled with the Holy Spirit, and began speaking in other languages, as the Holy Spirit gave them this ability.
Jesus said to them again, "Peace be with you.
So be careful how you live. Don't live like fools, but like those who are wise. Make the most of every opportunity in these evil days. Don't act thoughtlessly, but understand what the Lord wants from you. Don't be drunk with wine, because that will ruin your life. Instead, be filled with the Holy Spirit, singing psalms and hymns and spiritual songs among yourselves, and make music to the Lord in your hearts, and give thanks for everything to God the Father, in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Thank you.
pray for the needs of those worshiping today. We've all come with individual and very personal needs. As you invite us to bring everything to you in prayer, we pray for many different kinds of needs, physical needs, financial needs, and emotional needs. Whatever they are, Lord, we bring them to you. Lord, in your mercy.
Thank you. Inspire us.
Spirit of God.
Dwell in us.
As we come to our closing hymn, this will take a few minutes to set up. Since we are at all festival, we will think of what we're doing here. This hymn that's coming up, which is an American hymn called Hamilton, we often sing it as a combat founder every last year. It is a pentatonic type of hymn. We can use pentatonic chords with this. So what we're going to do is the notes D, E, F sharp, A, D. We're going to start singing bells, and then it's going to be ringing and a little bit of arm twisting of us and go to war in peace, and may the grace